Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch! There's no way you can climb down, though! It's like a sheer wall! Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a taken! Use a flare, Barry!
Yeah!
Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al! I'm great! Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh? You're gonna have to find your way around to the farm, Al! I'll be waiting!
Barry, just wait for me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here! It's suicide! I'm going to the farm! I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area! You can catch up! Don't worry about it! I'm on the case!
Now he's Rambo.
This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.
To destroy them to get through.
I hoped there'd still be a working generator somewhere around here to power up the old lights by the gate. I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice. Was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general direction as I was. For all I knew, it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking. Car was heading for the cabin up ahead. It wasn't far. If it was Barry, I would see the damage soon.
Each page to the right time and place. I'm trying to show you how the story goes.
I had seen glimpses of the light before. I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange spaceman or a diver in a bulky suit. He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path. Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm. I could see the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
Hello? Anybody here? Barry!
No! Danny, you're not! Please! What are you? What are you? No! Don't! I'm sorry!
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. But my buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him.
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going. Danny, huh? Bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way. Near escapes. Cliffhangers. In a horror story, it can't be certain that the hero...
The front door was locked.
He almost has to die. I'll write my own escape into the story next. I need help. Zane's going to be the one who'll help me.
The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast. Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry. I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Johnson.
Shut up and shoot! Al! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Al! Did you notice his arm? Stuff around? His place is stopped! Al, hold on! I'll try to get the stage lights on!
Glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot! Al! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Al! Did you notice there's a lot of apples stuck around? This place is stopped! Al, hold on! I'll just get the stage lights on!
Glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot! Al! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Al! Did you notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stuck! Al, hold on! I'll
Bright Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
See, bestseller, no reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time. We need to get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got before they ambushed me. Here has something to say. What's that, Al?
Ooh, I'm Alan Wake. I'm always right about everything. And if I don't get my way, I'll sulk all day long. I'm always intense and moody. It makes me very attractive and mysterious. Right now, I'm just standing here because I need my best friend Barry to carry me. But that's okay. I can just take him for granted.
I think I see what you did there.
Yeah. It was pretty good.
You want me to do my imitation of Barry Wheeler? No? Thought so.
Wow! You look at that thing, Al! They really went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they? Look at all this stuff! They must have done okay for themselves, so how come I never heard of these guys before?
And this from the guy who learned about Ozzy Osbourne through reality TV?